Assalamu alaikum, boys and girls. How are you? Are you enjoying your writing? Today, what are we doing? Creative writing, yes. So, please look at the board. Good. Now, if you can look at the board, we have a little boy, Saad and Ali, and their father has left town for a few days. And Saad and Ali have to help mummy. Can you see the web? There's loads of ideas. Now, I want you to give me some ideas. Supposing your daddy goes away. Kahin bahar jaate hain kaam se. So, aapko mama kehti hain ya baba aapko kehke gaye honge. When I go, help mummy with the housework. Bring groceries, nashta lana, dahi lana, sabzi, phal, things like that. So, make a list or give me a few words. Are you, put your hands up. Good, yes. You would water the plants. Very good. What would you do? Very good. You would go shopping with mummy, get food and things. Good. Yes, you would help look after the house with her, clean up, tidy up after yourself. Very good. That's what I like to hear. Chai wai ke bartan uthai, tray uthai, kitchen mein pahuncha di. Agar aap dho sakte hain, to dhoye. Very good. Anything jo ki mama ko help kare. Good. Aur kya? Bill payments. Yes. What else? Very good. Very good. Excellent. Now, look, we're doing the drafting now. Okay? Last Saturday, we had a parent-teacher meeting. Ho sakta ye hua ho. Give me some more ideas. Yes. You have to help your mom pay utility bills. So how did that happen? Okay. You can't go. So what do? You call someone. Okay, your uncle to help you. Very good. Next. What happened at the meeting? You took your mother to the parent-teacher meeting. Very good. And after that, very good. You bought dairy products, bakery items for mummy. Very good. What else? Good. Excellent. So you all helped your mother. Very good. Now tell me, when you've done all this, how do you feel? You're helping mummy. आपने क्या क्या किया बताएं मुझे. आप बर्तन भी धो रहे थे थोड़े बहुत, किचन में हेल्प कर रहे हैं, ट्रे किसने कहा था, ट्रे उठा के हेल्प करता. Very good. सब्जी लाना, fruits. Very good. Dairy, milk, yogurt. Okay, good. Bread, eggs, butter. Very good. What else did you do to help mummy? Someone said something about water. You watered the plants. Okay, what else? Very good. Then, wonderful. Everything was done. You were really enjoying yourself, but you were a little upset. Why? You were missing dad, Baba. So what did you decide to do? You decided to what? Write a letter. Brilliant. So now we have the web of ideas that you all gave me, and then we have the drafting. So how would we do that? We would have to try and sequence it. But that's going to be done later. First, I want more ideas. What would Sadhanali be doing? Yes, they went to the parent-teacher meeting. And what did the teacher say? They're working very well and she's very proud of them. Good. They got a, wow, they got a certificate. What for? Good. They did a nice science project. That's good. And they got a certificate. Very good. What about Ali? Ali got a medal. What for? In sports. Very good. So you can be drafting all these wonderful ideas. Draft these ideas on a list, and tomorrow, inshallah, we'll use them to start the letter. Now, what else can we think of? Why are they? Yes, they're very happy. One at a time. Yes, the children are very happy. But there's a bit of upset. Why? They're a little upset because they're missing Daddy. Daddy was not there to see them with the medal and certificate. So what did they do? They decided to show a picture and send it. Okay, and did they write a letter as well? Very good. Do you all know how to write a letter? Because tomorrow we're going to start sequencing and proofreading and doing the letter. Yes. Very good. Now, what I want you to do for the last time is to look at this video again and again, if it helps you, and then make your own ideas. Right now, these are the ideas which all your friends gave us. I want you to write a few of your own as well, okay? And then try making a list, drafting. You can use some of the words and draft lines from here, but I'd like you to think about some words or sentences of your own, because you can do that. Most of this you gave me yourself. Yes, jitna bhi aapne abhi mujhe bataya hai, aap hi logon ne mujhe bataya hai. Maine to nahi bataya aapko ye. So, do this, send it to your teacher. When? Yes, when you're proofreading, not now. What you're going to do is, we're going to come back tomorrow, inshallah, and I'd like you to do the sequencing and proofreading. Okay? Thank you. Allah Hafiz.